ओम गणानांत्वा गणपतिकं भावामहे कविं कवीनां उपवश्रवस्तमं ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनश्रुणुन्नोति भिस्येत साधनम् ओम श्री महागणाधिपतये नमः। सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। पद्मपत्र विशालाक्षी पद्मकेसरवर्णिनी नित्यं पद्मालया देवी सामां पातु सरस्वती भगवती पूर्णेन्दुबिम्बानना। आपदामपहर्तारं धातारं सर्वसंपदां लोकाभिरामं श्रीरामं भूयो भूयो नमाम्यहं। सर्वानिष्टनिवारकं शुभकरं पिंगाक्षमक्षापहं सीतान्वेषणतत्परं कपिवरं कोटीन्दुसूर्यप्रभं लंकाद्वीपभयंकरं सकलदं सुग्रीव सम्मानितं देवेन्द्रादिसमस्तदेवविनुतं काकुत्सदूतं भजे। बुद्धिर्बलं यशोधैर्यं निर्भयत्वं रोगता अजाड्यं वाक्पटुत्वं च हनुमत्स्मरणात् भवेत्। वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू माय वीडियो डिस्कोर्सेस on spirituality. Today I would like to give you a great remedy or a mantra that can get you out of dangers. However powerful you may be, dangers definitely stalk you. There is no one in this world who has not faced any danger all through his life. Everybody faces dangers. Even if we are 100 people and we have $100 million at our disposal, we still face dangers and we will be standing alone at one time or the other. In such times, only God can help you. How to summon the God? It's not easy to summon the God. And unless you are practicing and you are praying regularly, and if you are performing all the duties required of you, religious duties required of you, God will not heed to you, listen to you. In this context, there is a great mantra in Ramayana. There are mantras, or variety of types are there. Veda mantras are there. Veda mantras should not be chanted unless you are initiated into the process by a guru. And you should belong to certain caste in Hinduism. Only those castes can chant Veda mantras. But other mantras, these are actually not specific Veda mantras. They are slokas in epics. Epics like Ramayana, Mahabharata and Puranas. From this anybody can chant these mantras and derive benefit. One mantra that is of particular importance, which I am going to tell you, is from Ramayana and from Sundarakanda. It is there in the 39th chapter, 39th sarga. It is the fourth sloka. I will recite it. Please listen carefully and note it down. Tvamasmin karya niryoge pramanam harisattama hanuman yatnam astaya dukkha kshayakaro bhava. This is a sloka. This is chanted by Sita Mahamata when she is in the Ashokavana forest, Ashokavana garden of Ravana. Then Hanuman goes to meet her, and at the end of her dialogue with Hanuman, she says this. Simple meaning is, oh Hanuman, you are the touchstone for achieving things and performing work. Please put in such efforts that will bring an end to my grief. And immediately Hanuman acted by demonstrating it. He destroyed the garden, killed a lot of Rakshasas, and met Ravana, burnt Lanka, giving confidence to Sita. Yes, Hanuman can do it, and flew back to his own companions to go back to Rama and report. So this has been practically validated by many situations. Even I myself personally was in danger a couple of times. In spite of whatever I do, I was in danger. At one point of time, I was in deep danger. Nobody could save me. And at that time, I was chanting this sloka, and the situation totally changed in 5 minutes. Beginning of 5 minutes, I was in danger, grievous danger. And after 5 minutes, I am clear, I am happy, I can do whatever I want, and I am free. This has been validated by many people. I gave this mantra to quite a few people, and they all got benefit, grave dangers and quick resolutions, easy resolutions, unexpected resolutions have come from this. Physical dangers have gone away, psychological dangers have gone away, real office dangers have gone away. So I suggest that you chant this whenever you are in danger. Once again, I will chant. I could have written it on the slide, but the point is, I do not know in which language, which script I should do that. Hindi, English, Tamil. English is not the right one. English, Hindi, Tamil, Telugu. I know these three languages. I know these two languages, Hindi and Telugu. But I did not write. So recite it and get it. I will recite it thrice for your convenience. Tvamasmin karya niryoge pramanam harisattama hanuman yatnamastaya dukkhakshayakaro bhava. Tvamasmin karya niryoge pramanam harisattama hanuman yatnamastaya dukkhakshayakaro bhava. Tvamasmin karya niryoge pramanam harisattama hanuman yatnamastaya dukkhakshayakaro bhava. May God bless you all. Swasti prajabhya paripalayantam nyayena markena mahimahisha gobrahmanebhya subhamastu nityam lokasamasta sukhino bhavantu kale varshati parjanya prithvi sasyashalini deshoyam kshobarahito brahmanah santu nirbhaya aputra putrinah santu putrinah santu pautrinah adhanah sadhanah santu jivantu sharadam shatam. Till we meet again in my next video, may God bless you all.